I think, you know, I don't want to, you know, get, you know, high hopes or anything, because I was doing that for the real estate business. So now I'm more humble. There's nothing like winning a lot of money and then losing it to make you realize that you're not that smart, and that you have to cherish the moment. So, you know, my goal is to grow it little by little, organically, and to make an impact. I think internet is very democratic. Somebody like me, you know, English is my second language. I'm 45 years old. So the internet is very democratic in that sense. It allows you to, doesn't matter if you are, you know, from Vietnam and you're inventing Flappy Birds, or you're a kid doing something in your house, they don't care, because it's all about the idea. So for me, I have this like a motto: ideas are the new MBAs, because it's the truth. I mean, you're just, your idea is what is really talking about you. It's not necessarily who you are as a person. It's the ability to create new ideas that would allow you to move forward in this knowledge economy. And I met a guy here, a mentor. I was mentoring on Friday, and I met a co-mentor that day, and he told me, you know, you're older than the average guy. And I said, yeah, that is true. I mean, there's no, but that's why I'm here, because the internet doesn't look at people by age or gender or race. It's just if you have a good idea. And he told me, you're right, but the problem is that it's going to be very difficult for you to create a team. And I said to him, you know what is going to be, what is more difficult than that? Waking up every single day, doing something that you hate, but you still do it. Do you think that I would be more unhappy by doing something that I love, and that I would not work harder just because I was given a chance? And the US was based on that premise, that, you know, you get to have your own second chance. So for me to look and say that somebody who is 45 years old, it's too old for this, is just missing the whole point of the internet. So that's why for me it's a matter of being out there, creating something that is meaningful, something that will hopefully people share and cherish, and at the same time will allow the Latino community to have a platform to, you know, move forward and being part of the American dream.